Friends, today you are going to learn how to paint three landscapes. These are the landscapes. Hello friends, I hope you and your family are doing well. Now, coming to the materials required for painting. Let's not repeat the mistake which we did in the childhood. For a watercolor, we use notebook paper or thin paper actually. This similar, something similar available in the stationery shops. This is called a cartridge paper and it's very thin. This is the most important thing for watercolor. If you actually go by what I'm telling you, half the battle is won. Because you have to move towards the higher GSM. Grams per square meter. The paper thickness will be higher and it is measured by say 180 GSM, 300 GSM. This pad for example here is a 180 GSM paper. Let me see. Yeah, it is written here. You will be able to see. Can you see? Yeah, 180 GSM. So, you buy one such a pad with 180 GSM, it's not very expensive. The higher the GSM, now this one is 300 GSM. It is a thicker paper. Higher the GSM, it will absorb water, it will retain water for some time. You will be able to do wet on wet painting. I will be of course teaching you and telling you what is wet on wet, wet on dry and things like that. Then comes the brand. Now you can go for, later on you can go for a brand like say Canson or Archies, these are all well known brands, or Bauhaus or Chitrapat, these are all well known brands. They are all 300 GSM, cold pressed and hot pressed is another variety. Right now go ahead with the cold pressed. Now these particular paper, they come in the form of a blocks of 25 sheets, irrespective of the brand. And these sheets are all sort of glued together with some corner loose, wherein you can insert the knife and move it around to remove that particular paper after the painting is over. Next important thing next to the paper is brush. Now brush is typically go for any natural hair brush. See, what you require in watercolor brush is it should retain water to a large extent. Now, go for size number 10, size number 6 and a small thin brush. It is called as a rigger brush. These three brushes are good enough to begin with. Number 3, go for any typical regular, not a very highly, very expensive colors like Winsor Newton or Magillo Mission, not required. So, artist color 12 set of 12 colors is more than enough, and buy one small plastic palette, remove those colors and you can use those colors. Now good news is watercolors you can actually use one particular box, you can use for more than 6 to 8 months. Once you remove these you can use them and they will dry automatically for the next session. And you can continue using them. Whichever gets emptied, you can refill that color. So this is what is required. Now the typical, this is a kitchen, mop, which I use for cleaning the brush and things like that. Some spray bottle. This you will come to know in my. Thank you.
Thank you.